3.7 seconds.
And now it's time to wind down. Moving on to the driver of the day then.